on The View, July 18th, 2023. Joy Behar said Trump reads his Bible upside down. They're waiting on you in hell, Joy. You've mocked Christianity one too many times, mocking this avenging angel Trump. Bye-bye.